I'm lonesome but happy. Rich but I'm broke, and the good Lord knows the reason. I'm just a cowpoke from Cheyenne to Douglas. The ranges I know, 'cause I drift with the wind. No one cares where I go. Got a dime in these old worn out jeans, so I'll stop eating steak and I'll go back to beans. I'll pick up a tennis spot in Prescott, I know, riding the Bronx in the big rodeo.
Away from home, there's this one horse who reminds us so much of our dog Boone at home, and she's so cute. She has little strawberry blonde hair, and she's just the sweetest little thing. She runs up to the fence to come and hang out with us, and she's just such a little sweetheart.
Some evening in the springtime, a filly all fine, I might spend all summer her on my mind. I'll never be branded and never be broke. I'm a carefree range riding, drifting cowpoke.
Good day yesterday. We went to the horse farm and played with the horses, which I needed. I miss being around horses so badly, and it is my biggest dream in life to have one of my own one day. So we'll see. And we got some fresh milk for the dogs and to use in our pancakes. I'm gonna make pancakes today. Yeah, just a very chill, relaxing day. Blue skies, super sunny, which I'm so grateful for because it's January and I feel like it's been so gray and gloomy lately. So we're gonna take the dogs on a nice long walk today and get out of the house. I'm just wearing my husband's little navy pullover and a cute little blue sports bra and some leggings because I'm about to do some Pilates at home on the mat. And yeah, definitely take a nice long walk with the dogs. I think we're just gonna be watching a lot of Yellowstone. We are on season 4 and I literally don't know what we're gonna do when we finish it because I'm so obsessed with this freaking show right now. I've heard that there's two that are like kind of carry on the Yellowstone plot, like 1842 or something like that. So I think we'll have to check that out. But yeah, that's what our plans are for the day.
Nobody's eating.